the 6th of November, 2023. Bankman-Fried convicted, but crypto policy debate is far from settled. Sam Bankman-Fried is facing a very lengthy jail sentence for defrauding customers, but there is still a debate in the US whether that strengthens or weakens the case for regulating crypto.